Was, słuchajcie, z bardzo pięknej, słonecznej Italii. Mam ze sobą specjalnego gościa, Sara Gama.
Cześć.
Tak, grałam sobie, słuchajcie, 2 lata w Paris Saint-Germain. Wspaniałe 2 lata. Teraz będziemy razem. No i dzisiaj chciałam ją zapytać kilka słów po prostu o tym, co myśli o nadchodzącym meczu Włochy-Niemcy. Sara, what do you think about the next game, Italy against Germany?
Oh, it's gonna be such a hard game, you know. We are in the quarter final. We already beat Spain, and it was a difficult task. But you know, we are there, and we're gonna do everything we can against this big team.
And now, for example, who is now the best star in Italy?
Well,
next to Gianluigi Buffon, of course. Okay, because I love you so much.
Well, now you know this is not a team of stars, and that's the thing you know that I think makes the difference against Spain, that we have such a good team, and the complex of the team is such so important, and not just one player.
So, okay, next question: who is the most handsome guy in Italy?
Well, I think it depends on the tastes, but now. You know, hearing the press and everything, Pelé, the forward, is really popular right now.
And what do you think about Gianluigi Buffon? I talked about this before.
Oh, Gianluigi Buffon is the stone, you know. It's the base of our national team. He's the captain, he's our goalkeeper. He won the World Cup in 2006, and he's just the best.
Just the best. Yeah, very good. Czyli, słuchajcie, wiemy dokładnie o tym już, co Sara myśli o nadchodzącym meczu. Ja Wam, słuchajcie, serdecznie dziękuję i serdecznie Was pozdrawiam. Cześć, buziaczki!
Dziękuję, ciao!